Hello evil targeters, welcome back to our channel, where we consistently deliver the latest and fastest updates in the field of current military affairs.
Australia has taken a significant step towards modernizing its defense capabilities with the acquisition of the M1A2 SEPv3 Abrams main battle tank. This move marks a vital milestone in enhancing the country's military strength, focusing on land combat operations. The M1A2 SEPv3 Abrams is now being integrated into Australia's military strategy, bringing cutting-edge technology and superior combat capabilities to the forefront. As reported by BulgarianMilitary.com, the M1A2 SEPv3 Abrams has been assigned to Australia's 3rd and 4th Cavalry Regiments. These regiments, based at the Australian Army's Armoured School, are preparing their soldiers for comprehensive training to operate this advanced combat vehicle. Training is expected to commence within a few weeks, offering soldiers the opportunity to familiarize themselves with the latest innovations in military technology. While the exact number of M1A2 SEPv3 Abrams tanks included in the first delivery to Australia has not been officially confirmed, reports have surfaced of a shipment of 27 units captured in photos on June 23. These tanks were seen being transported by train to the port of Wainimi, highlighting the imminent arrival of the vehicles for the Australian Army. Observers noted the unique AUS CAM camouflage and the red kangaroo emblem on these tanks, emphasizing their Australian-specific modifications. Australia's decision to acquire the M1A2 SEPv3 Abrams was not made overnight. Talks with the United States began in early 2021, with the deal finalized on January 14, 2022. This acquisition is part of a broader investment strategy by the Australian government to strengthen its defense capabilities. The total contract is valued at $3.5 billion Australian dollars. According to the Defence Security Cooperation Agency, Australia will procure a package of Abrams MBTs and related equipment worth $1.68 billion US dollars. Out of the 160 M1A1 Abrams chassis structures acquired, 75 will be converted into the newer M1A2 SEPv3 variant. This significant upgrade aims to replace Australia's aging fleet of M1A1 Abrams, which has been in service since 2007. In addition to the 75 M1A2 SEPv3 Abrams MBTs, the contract includes several essential support vehicles. These vehicles will enhance the operational capacity of the Australian Defence Force. The package features command vehicles, armored recovery vehicles, and advanced simulators for training purposes. These assets will play a crucial role in improving Australia's overall land combat capabilities and ensuring that soldiers can train in realistic, high-tech environments. Deliveries of the M1A2 SEPv3 Abrams are scheduled to begin in 2024, with the Australian Army expected to reach initial operational capability by 2025. This upgrade marks a significant improvement in the country's military readiness and battlefield effectiveness, with the new tank set to replace the M1A1 Abrams units currently in service. The M1A2 SEPv3 Abrams represents the pinnacle of modern tank technology, offering enhanced protection, superior firepower, and advanced survivability. One of the key improvements in the SEPv3 version is its modular armor design, allowing for quick and easy replacement of components, which increases battlefield adaptability and maintenance efficiency. In terms of offensive capabilities, the M1A2 SEPv3 Abrams is equipped with a 120mm M256 smoothbore cannon, capable of firing M829A4 kinetic energy rounds and advanced multi-purpose rounds. This versatile armament allows the tank to engage various targets, including armored vehicles, infantry, and low-flying aircraft. Additionally, the tank incorporates advanced sighting systems, including the improved forward-looking infrared technology. The AFLIR system utilizes both long-wave and mid-wave infrared sensors, providing superior target detection and identification capabilities compared to previous generations of FLIR systems. This technological advancement significantly enhances the tank's ability to engage targets at longer ranges and under challenging conditions. The M1A2 SEPv3 Abrams is designed to withstand modern battlefield threats, particularly those posed by improvised explosive devices and roadside bombs. The tank's hull and turret are reinforced to mitigate blast effects, offering enhanced crew protection. Furthermore, the M1A2 SEPv3 integrates the counter-remote-controlled improvised explosive device electronic warfare system. This system is designed to neutralize IEDs before they can pose a threat, ensuring the safety of both the tank and its crew. The tank also features advanced smoke grenade launchers, with two six-barrel M250 smoke grenade launchers mounted on either side of the turret. These launchers can create a smoke screen to obscure the tank's position from enemy forces. In addition to the grenade launchers, the tank can generate a smoke screen using its engine, offering another layer of concealment during combat operations. Powering the M1A2 SEPv3 Abrams is the Honeywell AGT-1500 gas turbine engine, which produces an impressive 1,500 horsepower. This powerful engine provides the tank with exceptional mobility on the battlefield, enabling it to traverse various terrains with ease. The SEPv3 also includes an auxiliary power unit, allowing the tank to operate onboard systems with minimal detection during silent operations. One of the most significant improvements in the SEPv3 is its increased fuel efficiency. The auxiliary power unit enables the turret to function without relying on the main engine when the vehicle is stationary. This innovation not only reduces fuel consumption, but also minimizes the tank's heat signature, making it harder for enemy forces to detect. Australia's acquisition of the M1A2 SEPv3 Abrams marks a major leap forward in the country's defense strategy. By integrating advanced combat vehicles with cutting-edge technology, the Australian Army will be better prepared to face future challenges and maintain a robust defense posture. As the M1A2 SEPv3 Abrams begins arriving in 2024, the Australian Defence Force will undergo a transformation that strengthens its land combat capabilities and enhances its readiness to protect the nation. The arrival of these tanks signifies more than just a hardware upgrade. It reflects Australia's commitment to ensuring the safety and security of its forces, while maintaining interoperability with allied forces, such as the United States. With improved protection, superior firepower, and advanced technology, the M1A2 SEPv3 Abrams will undoubtedly play a pivotal role in Australia's military future.
Thank you for watching. Hopefully, this show can broaden the knowledge for you and your family. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to help grow this channel even bigger.